Okay. I was like, brother or lover? Hi guys, it's Shanae and welcome back to my channel. And today I'm reacting to the first episode of a new show that is called 4 Minutes. It's a Thai show and I'm very intrigued by it. I am a little bit late to the party, but that is because my channel was in termination mode for the past 3 weeks, where at first, you know, I couldn't post anything, then I submitted a counterclaim and I still couldn't post anything because they had to wait for the non-response of the people involved before they could give me the channel back. So we are here now. I hope you guys will enjoy it. I'm very intrigued by it because, as far as I know, one of the actors from Ken Porsche, specifically the guy who played Vegas, is going to be in this, and I really appreciated the character work that he did when he was playing in Ken Porsche. I'm intrigued by the supernatural angle, especially. Before we do get into it, I just want to say a quick massive thank you, especially big thank you to my amazing patrons and channel members who kept me sane through the last 3 weeks. And if you're interested in joining either of those for uncut and exclusive reactions to things like this, the links for it will be in the description below, along with my social media and my PO box. And if you want to subscribe, that's always greatly appreciated. If this first episode does well, we will be continuing with the rest of it, and I am very intrigued to see where this goes. So without further ado, let's get into it. Were you stabbed? Oh goodness, okay. This is not good. Part of this is weirdly giving me a little bit of Manner of Death, and I don't know if it's just all the doctor terminology. Wait, what? I'm so confused. Was he shot again? Was that him waking up? And this is like his mind? Like, what's going on? Ah, okay, so he needs someone to hold him accountable for waking up. Okay. Something's happening. Not that outfit. Is it a claustrophobia thing or is it a vision thing? Because I vaguely remember the premise having something to do with being able to see into the future. Oh! Interesting. So maybe he hasn't had a vision before. And this is like the onset period. I'm living for like the white, black and red color matching that we're seeing in the scene. We saw it even at the elevator now that I think about it. Okay, low-key, the cinematography flexes that we've already gotten, I appreciate. It's subtle, but it's very well done.
Okay.
Kind of feels a little suspicious because it sounds like he's studied the company up and down. And that's why he can confidently say, oh, I've never seen that. I didn't know we had that. The fact that he's remarking on that is a little bit concerning. Or because I have to keep it close to the chest because it's not totally legal. I shouldn't be overthinking this early on. Okay. I'm assuming he's our second male lead.
ครับคุณนะผมขอตัวไปดูงานก่อนนะครับ
Okay, her smile didn't immediately drop, which makes me trust her a little bit.
Oh.
Okay, so that's how they meet. Or do they already know each other? You can tell I've forgotten everything about the freaking summary. Sorry, guys. Can't you wait until you're at the place?
Mimi.
Okay, the time is important. You just murdered someone. I really hope this is a premonition and not already happened and irreversible. No, please don't leave the crime scene. Dude! That is a very interesting visual representation of the situation. Okay, please. Oh, I'm so scared he's not gonna, be cautious. Come on, just be shaken up enough that you're not gonna repeat the mistake again. Drive carefully, please. What are you doing? Oh, she fully wanted to commit suicide. It seems. It was an accident on his part, but not on hers. So he did hit her, but it wasn't as hard. I'm so glad he did the right thing this time. This is interesting because, I assumed maybe Korn was the other main character or the guy that Gret was going to end up with, but he seems to be set up more to be that role, considering he doesn't believe in superstition. So if Gret were to tell him, oh, I can see the future, he would not believe that at all. He seems too skeptical, so that would be an interesting character study. How are all the actors so attractive? No bleeding, hopefully. Maybe just a little bit of tenderness if all goes well. I'm weirdly glad she admitted it, because then she can maybe get the help that she needs. Oh, damn, okay. What do you do in this kind of situation? Interesting character. But I do wonder, as a doctor, I think it's part of their Hippocratic oath to save people. But I, at the same time, does the patient's choice have any impact on that in this type of situation? He's a very interesting character. Just off the bat, I'm very intrigued, because he doesn't seem to have any people skills, which...
can be quite funny but
interesting.
I was never a fan of the medical side of the medical dramas, like the visuals. That's really cool to see, like, people being capable with this kinds of work is just so interesting. Okay. Are you allowed?
แน่นอนอยู่แล้วมึงกูจะทำทั้งนั้นใส่ให้ได้มากกว่างานวิจัยก่อนๆรับรอง
position Guys, why am I already so intrigued? The cinematography is low-key just amazing. Just casually showing off the fact that he has a gun. The fact that there are people locked inside is also kind of concerning. I would not love that job. Gambling? Or... Oh, they said investment, but that looks more like gaming. Huh. Potentially illegal gambling if I had to take a gamble. Sorry, that was a lame joke. Who are you? Is that going to be the doctor's girlfriend? Like she has a legal side hustle? What was your plan? There's so many characters being introduced, I'm kind of struggling a little bit. Hacker? Slash computer fixer person?
Gone!
Okay. I was like, brother or lover? Oh, this could potentially get very messy. It's always good to have a side hustle, even if you have a supportive spouse or lover or whatever. I mean, to be fair, it's a secret one, even though you don't know it yet. That is the question. I don't want to tell you, so I'm just going to distract you. Are we going with that? I'm scared because, like, I actually quite like this dynamic and seeing a relationship that's already formed. I wouldn't mind having one of the relationships that we follow be one that's kind of already established but now goes through struggles because of this new phase of Korn's life and it impacting the trust between them. Like, that would be interesting to explore. I'm hoping that it's not like a one is cheating and then they break up type of situation, because I kind of am already invested in them, damn.
Yeah.
Whoa. Just straight out, okay. This is quite wild. Damn. Whoa. Oh! Okay. Damn. I was really not prepared. My brain being like, was that a sponsor? Guys, shh. Sorry, it's been a minute since something this intense has crossed my screen, so I have forgotten how to cope. This is a lot. This is just a lot. Oh, okay. My goodness, okay. There are moments in my life where I regret living with my parents, but okay. That was a lot. Okay, when I tell you I was not prepared. Sorry, the surprise nudity just catches me off guard time and again. I'm just taking this as confirmation that they're one of the main couples, because honestly, how dare they spend so much time with these characters if that's not the case. Shame, he looked like he's very used to this, which I'm worried about. Black cat, another superstitious type thing, potentially. Okay, so they're brothers. Are they only half brothers? And maybe it's like issues with. Okay, to be fair, this time really wasn't his fault. He even, like, prevented it from being worse than it was.
Great.
Yeah, how do you explain that? Oh, that does not sound good. Did he see the timer? Or is it like part of his premonition thing? For a moment I was like, but didn't he just leave? Interesting. But he just said it's 11, but now it's 7?
นาฬิกาที่ผมเห็นน่ะก็แปลกๆเพี้ยนๆไปหมดอ่ะไปแล้วนะอะไรคือการมองเห็นอนาคตล่วงหน้า
Yeah, you're just glossing over that.
ผมอาจจะนอนน้อยอ่ะแล้วก็หยุดกินเหล้าสักพักแล้วเดี๋ยวค่อยดูอาการอีกที
I appreciate that he's not like digging too deeply in it because I think that's the more realistic reaction is someone kind of taking what the other person says at face value but also not taking it too seriously, like being like, okay, you know, deja vu or just the sense sometimes that happens and kind of just writing it off. Do you at least get to retake your exams considering you were in an accident?
อยากให้แกจริงจังกับชีวิตมากกว่านี้อีกหน่อยขำเลย
นี่ที่ช่างที่เหมือนพ่อขึ้นไปทุกวันแล้วนะ
I actually like that they don't have a antagonistic relationship Yay! This is not something I feel like we see often enough in these kinds of shows
เอาไปนี่เลย
I love that Were you not one of the people who was injured at the start? I feel like a lot of things are gonna start making sense when I start editing after the I finish the episode. I hope.
Rude. ให้เสียงหัวใจจะวาย
โอ้ยยายอย่าเพิ่งวายอยู่ด้วยกันก่อน
อยู่เลย
นะSo he does have a sense of humor.
ช่วงนี้น้ำตาลยายสูงตลอดเลยนะแผลเบาหวานที่เท้าก็ยังไม่หายเดี๋ยวก็โดนตัดเท้าทิ้งหรอก
ตัดทิ้งก็ดี
อมบอกว่า no
เดี๋ยวลูกค้าก็หายหมดเสียชื่อขนมจะเก็บหมดมาเราก็ชอบ
you're already stressing me out I'm barely know you yet no Please tell me this is a dream and not some like what the inevitable will always happen type of thing.
มารู้สึกตัวอีกทีก็ตื่นขึ้นมาในห้อง ICU ถูกใส่ท่อช่วยหายใจไปแล้วครับ
Wait, ฉันเห็นแสงสว่างส่องลงมาจากข้างบนค่ะพอมองกลับลงมาก็เห็นตัวเองที่อยู่บนเตียงด้วยค่ะ
Okay, so is this like different instances of people experiencing supernatural things and how to
เขาใส่ชุดขาวกันทั้งหมดเลยนะคะ
ชุดสีขาวที่ไม่ใช่ชุดพยาบาลใช่ไหมครับ
Is that the guy who said he was collecting the
ซึ่งปกติ
I love that outfit
สักครู่ค่ะคุณมณีอยู่ห้องเบอร์4นะคะ
ผมครับ
โอเค10 past I can already see this being the kind of show that makes me overthink everything
เดี๋ยวผมวางไว้ตรงนี้นะครับ
I'm starting to wonder if Vasai is her son.
เดี๋ยวก่อนนะคะไม่ควรจะต้องมาเครียดเพราะปัญหาที่ป้าก่อลูกไม่ต้องห่วงนะคะเพราะป้าตั้งใจจะเดินลงมาให้รถชน
This is breaking my heart.Not even apologizing. Interesting that it's not a like this wasn't a specifically significant moment you would think.
ฝากด้วยครับขอบคุณครับ
คุณคะคุณ
Thank you.
Oh, wait, they have a history?
จากประวัติในเวทระเบียนคุณลูกว่าเคย
Are you maybe a little bit interested there? You seem quite flustered.
คุณลูกว่าพอจะจำความรู้สึกตัวเองในช่วงเวลาที่หัวใจมันหยุดเต้นได้ไหมครับ
Or did he see the future?
เหมือนกับว่าเหตุการณ์ในอดีตมันกลับมาเล่นวนซ้ำในหัวของว่าเอง
มีเจ็บที่แผลผ่าไหมครับ
มีครับผม
Interesting. I don't want it to end yet. Damn it. Oh, that was good. That was so good. Okay, that is episode 1 of 4 minutes. And I'm already so invested and intrigued. I think they did a fantastic job with all the elements that just get to me personally when I'm watching a show. Like, I love the characters, they already seem quite complex. I think they fleshed out all of the characters that are probably going to be major players enough that I have a sense for where they might go with different things, but it also vague enough that I don't feel as if everything is immediately predictable. So that is, oh, that was so good. And again, I'm wondering about whether or not he saw into the future or if it's a flashback, because there's very clearly the 4 minute time cap. It wouldn't make sense for it to be like a flash forward unless there's like people who are your exceptions. I'm thinking about, I think the movie's name was Next, that featured Nicolas Cage. But yeah, that was amazing, and the cinematography was stunning, and the acting I thought did really well in this first episode. And the fact that we didn't come back around to what happened at the start is interesting as well, because to me it means that we're going to be taking longer to put the puzzle pieces together. Obviously, if you've read the book, I don't know if it's based on a book, if there is a book that it's based on and you've read it, or you know what's going to be happening in some way, shape or form, no spoilers please. I want to keep these reactions spoiler free. I try and keep all my reactions spoiler free, but yeah, that was amazing. I'm so excited. This feels like it could really be up there in terms of some of the shows that I've watched, and I'm hopeful. I'm gonna try and be cautiously optimistic and not get too excited just yet, but yeah, I kind of am. So I hope you guys enjoyed it enough that I can continue to episode 2, and otherwise hopefully I'll see you in the next one. Bye.